you're leaving, it makes it more likely that the Republicans are taking over. That must be hard.
It is hard, but I've been vocal about what I think we should do to win in 22. Allow members to represent the districts that they have. I don't want to hand this country over to a party that has become more of a cult of personality and is focused on dismantling democracy. I also don't want to hand my party over to the faction that is trying to dismantle capitalism.